to the channel. Yes, this is Never Too Old to Rock. You can call me Jim. Because I don't like James. James sounds a bit posh and I don't like it. I'm not a posh bloke. Never have been, never will be. And, yeah. Just annoying. Jim is just fine, you know. Like I said, welcome to the channel. If you're new to the channel, welcome. If you just clicked on it, you know, well done, and welcome. Do a bloke a favour, you know, help a guy out. Click that subscribe button. Come on, I know you want to. Please. Thank you. It makes all the difference, you know, because there have been times when I thought, well, maybe I should just give up doing this channel. Had a lot of abuse, you know, on certain videos, but it's just one man's opinion, that's it, you know. I'm not saying that I'm right, I'm not saying that I'm wrong. All I'm saying, I'm just giving you an opinion. That's it. That's my opinion. It doesn't necessarily mean that it's your opinion. You might not like what I say. But, you know, at least I've got the balls to actually say it. You know, let's just leave it like that. What have I got for you today? Well, this is a request coming from David James. Welcome, David. Yes, I know. It's breakfast. It's the most important meal of the day. You know, can't function. Tastes great. Yeah, a nice meal to start the day with. yes, as I was saying, this is Elvis Presley, Hound Dog. Elvis was one of my dad's favourite artists. I was only 3 years of age when he died. We all have heard that, you know, about how he died and things like that. Some people say that he's still alive. Is he? I don't think he is. Hang on. I don't think he is. I mean, if he is, he's hidden very, very well. I mean, you know, I mean, you wouldn't want to play hide and seek with this guy, would you? You'll never find him. So no, I don't think he's still alive. You know, there's a lot of conspiracy theories out there. Don't get me wrong, I like a good conspiracy. I do. My favourite conspiracy is JFK. Personally, I don't think Lee Harvey Oswald did it. I think he was, he fired shots, but I don't think, from what I've learned, that he could have made those shots. I just don't. So I do think there was a sort of an assassination perpetrated by who? I have no idea, and I'm not going to get myself into a lot of trouble by trying to solve it, I'm not going to do that. I'll leave that up to anyone else. But I don't. But you know, like I said, I don't believe the conspiracy that he's alive. I don't. But Hound Dog came out in the 50s. I'm not sure. I think it might have been. Oh, mid 50s, 50s. I'm gonna hazard a guess. You can let me know if I'm wrong, okay? 56, something like that. Maybe, I don't know. But David, you asked for it, and as I've always said on this channel, you send me a request, I will do it. So this one's for you. Here we go. Elvis Presley. Our dog.
You ain't nothing but a hound dog, girl. You cry all the time. You ain't nothing but a hound dog, girl. Crying all the time. Well, you ain't never caught a rabbit, and you ain't no friend of mine. Well, they said you was high class. Well, that was just a lie. Yeah, they said you was high class.
Understand why they call him the King of Rock and Roll. You know, he was an amazing performer, and I was what, 3 years of age when he died. He died in 77. Yeah. Yeah, like I said, I don't believe in any of these, this conspiracy that he's still alive. Or, you know, people see him shopping in the supermarket. No, I just don't see it. Always impersonated, but you know, they say that's a form of flattery. Yeah, my dad had loads of his stuff Remember, used to play it on a Sunday morning. We'd come back from the park, and all you could hear was Elvis blaring out the windows. Don't get me wrong, I don't mind a bit of Elvis. I just, there are certain songs that I do like of his, and there are certain songs that I think, maybe not. But I'm not going to diss him or anything. No, because if I wanted to, I could. I could say some really harsh things, but I'm not going to do that. I'm not going to do that. I think he deserves respect, and I will show that respect. So, David James, you asked for it, you got it, and was happy to do it. And with that said, hope you enjoyed the video. Please leave a like, please subscribe, please check out my other videos, and I hope you have a fantastic day, and I shall catch you all in the next one. Peace.